No submissions, no countouts, and no disqualification. The only way to win this match is to incapacitate your opponent.
And the last man standing match is underway. To win this contest, your opponent must be unable to get up for a 10 count.
And he dodges that one. Just a perfect head scissor. Oh, did you see the force behind that? Man, that one rocked him.
Santos is going up.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, he got him.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
He just planted him with a DDT,
and there's some more emotion on display.
Getting launched out of the ring.
Santos heading to the top again.
Watch it.
Tremendous gamble. Amazing results.
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
And they get whipped right into those steel steps. Things are about to get ugly. Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
If that doesn't do it, then what will? And we're on the move again.
Back into the ring now.
Controlling the arm. Santos from behind.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes.
Quick thinking to avoid that. There's the suplex. Santos is doing a little mocking.
Breaking that head again.
What impact delivered from that toss.
Oh, big elbow. Let's do it. Elbow. Hard kick to the ribs.
Oh, what a clothesline. Drop. Santos. What a move by Santos. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as as the official once more begins to count.
And this match will resume.
Oh, right down on the barricade wall. Oh, man.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock. Nice reversal by Santos. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that super...
I gotta be honest, right, time's over. And here we go again. Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it... Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. There's the clothesline. Oh, don't do this. Double slam. This has been so exhausting. And we're on the move again.
The superstar may be moments away. That chair shot landed. Oh, my God. It might be a good idea to just stick.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
He wants to get innovative.
Right, time's over. And here we go again.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
And we're going back. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exciting. And we're on the move again. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Look out! Big boot!
Now back to the ring.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Whoa! What a count.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two. Three.
Oh, look at the emotion.